father's Punjabi, so I grew up watching Bollywood movies, and I watched Rekha, phenomenal dancer, Amitabh Bachchan, all the old Bollywood actors and actresses. Basically, I had done a picture some time ago, and they copied my look for the poster of Baby Doll.
Okay.
And it's a big hit because of me. I've been busy at the moment. I'm just practicing Hindi, of course, which I need to polish up, learning Bollywood dancing, and looking at scripts that I'm getting offers for movies.
Okay.
I love Bollywood dancing. I love Hindi songs, and I think because I'm from England, it's so different from like the pop culture in England. So it's very interesting for me. Of course, it's a culture shock because obviously I come from a different place, but I'm learning and I love it. I've grown up watching Bollywood films, and I'm so excited that the industry is welcoming me so much. I adore as an actress. First of all, I would say Rekha, and then Vidya Balan. And as an actor, Dharmendra, of course, in his young days, he was a very phenomenal and good looking. And for today, as an actor, Salman Khan, definitely. First of all, the climate is very different.
Okay.
The language, number two, is very different. The food is very different. You guys eat a lot of spicy food. My mom cooks spicy food, but generally English people do not eat spicy food. I think people here are more friendlier, definitely.
Okay.
Yeah, I think in England everyone's so caught up with work and so busy with work that they don't have time to, you know, interact with other people, but here everyone's friendly.